that your area is an obvious safety hazard. And if you'll refer to the employee's manual, you'll note that the supervisor is responsible for spotting and eliminating safety hazards.
Well, great. While you're doing that, can we see the dessert tray?